All right.
Battery switched out.
And we're good to go. Okay. Whew. All right, here we go. We're up here, maybe deer.
Alright, so this is a good example of why a drone maybe wouldn't be effective in an area like this. With how close the trees are packed together, it would make it really hard to get in there in between to see anything. So whereas drones are really cool and awesome for some areas, this area might be better searched on foot.